happening, and welcome to Championship Sunday at Cardinal Stadium. Number 4, Cameron Doyle. Number 5, John McGrath. 6, Augie Bancroft. 8, Patrick O'Brien. 11, Matthew Chiaditti. 14, Julian Chudy. 25, William Janis. 32, Peter Benda. 34, Chris Tella. 39, Pearson Del Cristo. 40, Luke Ware. 44, TJ Abazia. 47, Drew Sheehan. 48, Teague Comiskey. 49, Sam Chard. 50, Logan Galetta. 51, Sam Sardone. 60, Connor Sobieri. 61, Jake Monshine. 62, Casey Rasmus. 63, Will Montesi. 80, Chris Carvajal. 87, Randall Fida. 90, Jonathan Doyle. 91, Nate Trogny. Bantam Bulldogs coaches, Peter Bologna, Mark O'Gorman, Stephen Rosmus, Tom McGrath, the head coach, Tim Ware, Randy Fida, assistants, Devin McGrath, Justin Montier, Thomas Ohl, and Corey Bancroft. For the Putnam Generals, number 1, weighing in at 71.4 pounds, safety, wide receiver, Wilson Evans. Number 2, Justin Zink. 4, Jackson Wolfram. 5, Owen Naviera. 6, Jake Zumbo. 7, Gavin West. 8, Michael Naviera. 9, Luke Scanlon. 10, Eric Ducret. 12, Braden Tuttle. 14, Bryce Metallios. 15, Ryan Jedlicka. 16, Alex Plavukas. 19, Drew Stamos. 20, Sebi Lopez. 21, James Babb. 22, Matthew Trimmer. 27, Charlie Johnson. 29, Wyatt Abernathy. 32, Jake Bruce. 33, Kyle Breer. 37, Luke Christensen. 48, Karsten Weiss. 49, Roman Moniz. 52, Logan Guerreri. 55, Jake Petrino. 80, Quinn Warwick. 81, Oliver Kennan. 89, Drew Athan. Assistant coaches for the Generals, Fred Christensen, Rob Guerreri, Scott Harrington, and Craig Warwick. Head coach, Todd Trimmer. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the singing of our national anthem. Representing the Bulldogs, Sarah Mickley and Grace Voskowski and Amy Allen. From the Bantam Junior Gators, Jordan Nanai. And the Crushers, Sultana Bienvenue. Also from the Raiders, Ashley Pattaya and Emily Perna.
All right, girls, make a semicircle and I'll hold it here. Come in. Yeah.
Well, so brave,
That's tails? That's heads? That's tails? What are you going to call? All right, they call it tails. I'm going to flip the coin, let it hit the turf. Here we go. And it's tails. You win the toss. White has won the toss, deferred to the second half. Generals, it's your choice. You want the ball, correct? Okay. What goal do you want to defend, White? You can defend that goal? Okay, Generals, going to be your ball. First and 10 going that way. Good luck, boys.
General start on offense, number 27 with the run, Charlie Johnson. Quarterback keeps Metallios, 14. Running out of the Wildcat, 27, Johnson. Brought down. Johnson running right. On the carry, Charlie Johnson, 27. Generals drop back to kick. John McGrath hands off. Ball is fumbled. Jarring the ball loose, number 12, Braden Tuttle. First down, General. Bulldogs keep possession. Second down. Touchdown, Bulldog. Natalios gives to Johnson. Tackler Montesi. Johnson carries, hemmed in by number 5, John McGrath, and 47. Javier's kick. Taking a direct snap, number 50, Logan Galetta. Timeout Bulldogs. Natalios hands to Johnson. Penalty. Seven, the carry. Johnson brought down hard by Johnson tripped up by Montesi. Timeout, General. Ball on the floor, felled on by Vitalius. Hands to 50, Galetta taken down by number 4, Jackson Wolfram. Running right, 61, Jake Monshine. Stopper 37, Luke Christensen. Augie Bancroft, the carrier. Stopped by Johnson, 27. Running out of the shotgun, number 6, Bancroft. General's tackler, number 12, Tuttle. Timeout for measurements. Vitalius dragged down in the backfield by Bancroft. Yeah. Straight ahead, 37, Christensen. Christensen hands to 27, Johnson. Breaking down the right sideline for a touchdown for the Bantam Bulldogs. Comiskey on the attempt. Once more onto the breach, Charlie Johnson. Early movement. Johnson takes a snap. Inside handoff to 39, Pearson Del Cristo. Fumble fallen on by the Bulldogs, and they call timeout. Ware hands to Galetta. Ball carrier Comiskey, stopped by Bruce, 32, and number 8, Michael Neviera. Quarterback keep, Bryce Metalios. Defender Sobieri, 16. Second quarter ends. Our halftime score, the Bantam Bulldogs, 12. Putnam Generals, nothing. The Bulldogs will start on offense. The Generals defend the end zone to the west. Out of the Wildcat. On the reverse, 47. Into the end zone for the Bulldogs. Number 63. He does it all, Will Bontesi. Seven keeps, Gavin West, stopped by Bancroft, 6, along with 34, Chris Tella. Carrying the ball, 27. Quarterback Metalios looking downfield for Owen Neviera. 48 gets the call again. Comiskey. Stop again by 37, Christensen. Running right 50, Galetta. Backfield in motion, 5-yard penalty. Fifty gets the call, Galetta. Backfield stop made by Christensen, 37. Pass broken up by McGrath, 5. Johnson again, met by a pack of Bulldogs. Johnson finally wrestled down by Montesi, 63. Johnson again. Penalty. Vitalios looks downfield for Christensen, incomplete. Touchdown. Putnam Generals. Number 7, Gavin West. Handoff goes to Sheehan, 47. Montessi keeps. Montessi tries right. Penalty. Ball on the floor, fallen on by West. Getting the call for the carry, number 6. Runner 61, Monshine, tackled by 12. Getting the call, 62, Casey. Straight ahead, 30. Johnson on it. West keeps right. Victory formation, the knee. And the fourth quarter ends. In this, the Bantam Championship of the GYFL, our final score, the Bulldogs of North Miami, 18.
Okay, everybody, what a fantastic game between the Putnam Generals and the North Miami's Bulldogs. It lived up to its expectations. I want to introduce Todd Trimmer, the head coach of the Putnam Generals.
Thank you. I'd just like to, first off, congratulate my guys. Far exceeded any expectations we had this year. We had a great season. You played a great championship game. We ran into a really, really good football team here today. But you guys, congratulations on a great year and awesome job. I want to thank my coaching staff, best staff in the world. I had more fun coaching this year than I've ever had. We had a blast and we had a great group of kids. So thank you very much to that, guys.
Can I say congratulations to them?
Yes.
And to you boys, we knew the first time we played you, it was going to be a fight. The first time we played, obviously, we had a couple injuries that helped us out a little bit, but we knew it was going to be a dog fight, and you guys came ready to play. Well coached, McGrath, your guys are awesome, and your boys should be very proud you played a heck of a game, so congratulations.
I'd like to point out the job that the Bantam coaches, not just in the game today, but throughout the league with the rule changes that went through. It was a big challenge for all of them. They lived up to it and did an unbelievable job. So a big hand for all the coaches, please. The 2012 Bantam champion, head coach Tom McGrath.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
Bulldogs, nice job. Nice job. This is all yours, boys. You worked very hard for it. Nice job.
It's
been a long season. We worked very, very hard, and I couldn't be more proud of you. Every single one of you did a phenomenal job. I got to thank the coaches and the GYFL, because the changes they put in were for the betterment of the kids. They're getting more plays. We're developing them more. It was a pain. It was absolutely a pain. But if you get a good coaching staff, like these guys, it can be done, and the kids benefited. I want to thank the coaches. Thanks very much. Generals, man, you guys are tough. You are a tough, tough bunch. Played a phenomenal game. We were a little worried coming in, I got to tell you. But hats off to you guys. If there has to be a winner, I'm glad it was us. But you guys should be proud of yourselves. You're an excellent football team. Good job, coaches.
Parents, and last but not least, we want to thank you for your commitment and dedication. We know it's a lot getting these kids to practice, getting them to games, so now your life can get back to normal. Thank you very much.